Hi, research is here from barsandbartending.com with another bartending tip. So today we want to show you how to pour a draft beer. And it seems pretty simple, but the complications occur when you have a wrong mix of gas in the line, or maybe the barrel of the keg is at the bottom of the keg or the beginning of the keg. You might have a lot of foam. Okay, so generally speaking, you want to start with a very clean glass. You can hold it up to the light to see that that it's clean.
Okay.
Any dirt on the glass will affect the taste of the beer, so you really want to be careful to make sure you have a clean glass. Okay. And then we're going to put the glass underneath at a 45 degree angle here. Okay. And we're going to start to pour. And then depending on how the head or foam is settling, I will vary how I'm holding the glass. So if I want more foam, I will let the beer fall farther down. If I want less, I will put it closer to. I do not want to let the spout beer touch the glass or go inside of the beer. Okay? It has germs on the outside of it, so you don't want it to go inside the beer. All right, here we go. Okay, now I want to straighten out as I get to the top and stop before it goes over the edge. Okay, and here you have the perfect pint of beer. Okay, this has been a bartending tutorial from barsandbartending.com. My name is Reese Richards, and this has been Have a Glory Beer.